There is a city where among old buildings on lovely streets, there lives a tale about an event. The name of the city is Riga, and the event itself has been bringing joy to people's hearts for 500 years. But let's start at the beginning. In times even more ancient, there were only fields and fir tree forests where Riga now stands. Yet people in those times already understood how precious this place was and started to build a city to live and work in, to rest and celebrate in. At Christmas, the most important of festivities, they decided to outshine all other cities with something special and set up a decorated Christmas tree, and thus a wonder was born. It was so extraordinary that the tidings spread like wildfire. Now, Christmas trees have been decorated all over the world for 500 years. Yet people still flock to the place where it all started, to Riga. For it is not only the tree at Christmas that makes the city magnificent. There are splendid buildings, a rich history, and a modern cultural life. Cozy hotels, friendly service, and delicious cuisine. See, 500 years later, and the Christmas miracle still starts in Riga.